Cincinnati has won 5 of the last 6 meetings against the Browns. Peyton Hillis active today after being out since week 6 with a hamstring injury. Colt McCoy on a 3rd-and-10 opening quarter, and he hits Jordan Norwood for a 24-yard touchdown to put the Browns up 7-0, the first career touchdown for Jordan Norwood. Bengals on the ensuing possession to give to Cedric Benson. He's got some blockers out in front of him, makes a nice move, takes it inside the 10 to the 9. A gain of 33 on the play for Benson. And then 4th-and-goal, they're going to go for it. They give it to Benson. Did he get in? The Browns are saying no, he did not. And so are the referees. Cedric Benson stopped on a 4th-and-goal. Cincinnati went for the touchdown, and they did not get it. Big stand for Cleveland's defense. Next possession for them, they would get it back. Cedric Benson takes it into the end zone for a 16-yard score, and they make up for not getting it before. Benson ties the game at 7. He had 106 rushing yards in the game. Ensuing Browns possession, they give it to Peyton Hillis. He goes up the middle for 10. That was a 2nd-and-9, so he picks up the first down. It would lead to a field goal. Browns go up 10-7. Then 3 possessions later, Andy Dalton in trouble, and he is sacked. He loses the football, and the Browns recover. Scott Paxton is able to fall on the football. A huge play for Cleveland's defense because they take over at the 14 right before halftime. 2nd-and-goal, they have a chance to make Cincinnati pay, and they do just that. Colt McCoy's 2nd touchdown pass of the game. That to Greg Little. Browns up 17-7 at the half. 3rd quarter, up 20-10. Andy Dalton looking down the sideline, underthrows his man, but it was a nice catch by A.J. Green. A 35-yarder, he was pushed out of bounds at the 22. Then the next play, Dalton, back to pass, lost one, end zone. Gresham makes the grab. Jermaine Gresham with a nice catch in the end zone, and now Cincinnati is only down by 3. Gresham, 68 yards in the game. 4th quarter, Browns with the football. To open up the 4th quarter, McCall rolling to his right, and he is hit as he throws. Reggie Nelson is there for the interception at the 46, and the Bengals would turn that into a field goal, so they tie up the game. 3 possessions later for Cincinnati, still a tie game. This is after Phil Dawson missed a field goal, and on a 3rd-and-7 to A.J. Green. Can he get into the end zone? Pushed out of bounds, but he picked up 51 yards on a key 3rd-and-7 conversion. A.J. Green takes it all the way down to the 2, making a leaping grab in traffic, and that would set up a field goal by Mike Nugent. So Cincinnati goes up 23-20. Last chance for the Browns. 4th down pass to Josh Cribbs, and it is broken up by Kelly Jennings. Cincinnati comes from behind after trailing in the game to win it at home 23-20. And Andy Dalton had 270 passing yards.